Hello everybody, my name's Johnny and I thought I would just make a quick video to show you guys how to basically make infinite, rainbow legendaries. If you don't know the fusing method, it's very simple. All you're gonna need is, some rainbow vampire bats. You fuse three, you get the werewolf. So, just... It's like a 100% chance every time, so I'm just gonna keep fusing these. I'm showing you. Three vampire bats will always get you a wolf, no matter what. Except when it doesn't, then it gets you a stacked Dominus. That's not what I wanted. But I made eight wolves. Alright, now you take your wolves. Let me just unhook them. You unequip them, sorry. You take your wolves and you fuse three of them. And you either get a Blurred Agony or you'll get a Rainbow Reaper. Now, the Blurred Agonies are not as bad as you may think. Because you could take those Blurred Agonies to fuse into a Reaper anyways. So, it's kind of a win-win. If I get one more Blurred Agony, I would show off. I'm going to do a bit of turning into gold and rainbow, so I'll just do a little bit of a time-lapse. We've transferred all of our normal pets into rainbows, and we're now going to transform these rainbows, vampire bat rares, into reapers. That's not a good start. Now if I had to guess, there's probably something we can do with these. Okay. So if you get these blurred acnes, right? You could take two blurred acnes, and you could take a werewolf, and boom, you got a reaper. And that's it. Looks like I'm out of werewolves. I do not have enough blurred acnes or anything to make another reaper. So yeah, wow. All right. Now that right there, it's a good thumbnail. Alright, I'm going to spend the last of the video opening up the rest of the Halloween eggs of the 97 million candy I have. So, see you guys next time. Scary skeletons and shivers down